1. Gangnam Style. The music video of Gangnam Style by recording artist Psy was directed by Cho Soo-yeon. The music video was filmed in Seoul for 48 straight hours. The video was premiered on July 15, 2012 and was later made available to download digitally on October 19. 2. See You Again. The music video for See You Again was directed by Mark Klasfeld. It was uploaded to YouTube on April 6, 2015. The video begins with Khalifa walking down a highway road at sunset. Puth is then shown singing the chorus whilst sitting at and playing a piano located between two cars. 3. Blank Space. Blank Space is a song by American singer-songwriter Taylor Swift from her fifth studio album 1989-2014. It was written by Swift, Max Martin and Shellback. The song was released to the radio by Republic Records on November 10, 2014 as the album's second single after Shake It Off and is the second track on the album. 4. Uptown Funk. The music video was released on the 17th of November 2014. It stars Mars, Ronson and the Hooligans walking around a city wearing brightly colored suits and chains. On the 19th of November, it was released on Vivo and YouTube. It was directed by Bruno Mars and Cameron Duddy. 5. Shake It Off. The music video, directed by Mark Romanek, was released on August 18, 2014, the same day as the song's release. It was shot over 3 days in June 2014 in Van Nuys, California. 6. Hello. The accompanying music video for the song was directed by Canadian actor and director Javier Dolan and released on the 22nd of October 2015. The concept of the video revolves around a recently broken up woman calling a younger version of herself. 7. Bailando. The music video is directed by Cuban producer Alejandro Perez under Enrique Iglesias' longtime collaborators creative director Yashimel Exod and executive producer Kezra Pazeshki. The music video was produced by artist Preserve, London. The featured dancers are from Havana's balletist Alfonso. 8. Baby. Baby is a song by Canadian recording artist Justin Bieber. It was released as the lead single from the latter half of Bieber's debut album, My World 2.0. The track was written by Bieber with Christopher Tricky, Stewart and Tarius The Dream Nash, both of whom worked with Bieber on One Time, and also by R&B singer Christina Milian and label mate, rapper Ludacris. 9. Dark Horse. Dark Horse is a song recorded by American singer Katy Perry featuring rapper Juicy J. It was originally released on September 17, 2013, by Capitol Records as the first promotional single from Perry's fourth studio album, Prism, 2013. 3 months later, it was released as the third official single on December 17. 10. All About That Bass. All About That Bass is the debut single by American singer-songwriter Meghan Trainor, released by Epic Records on June 30, 2014. It was recorded for her 2014 debut EP and her 2015 studio album, both named title. Trainor co-wrote All About That Bass with its producer Kevin Kadish. Subscribe for more. Hope you enjoyed. Please remember to subscribe to keep you updated on new videos.